born with a gaping hole inside my torso. It's not ideal, but I make it work. But all anybody can ever think to say about it is, doesn't it hurt? Doesn't it hurt? Doesn't it hurt? Doesn't it hurt to be the only sad girl at the party? Doesn't it hurt to watch yourself waste away? As a kid, I found myself jealous of Eeyore, 'cause he was so sad and his friends liked him. Tell me I have so much to be happy for. If only that helped, even superficially. As much as I would like to say otherwise, I think there's something deeply wrong with me. Doesn't it hurt to get up early and hate the sunrise? Doesn't it hurt to think you've just gotta get through this week? Doesn't it hurt to be around people who care and sit there wondering why you're unable to speak? And I'm so sick and tired of feeling sick and tired. And I'm sick and tired of being so ashamed. I'm sick and tired of wearing a mask. Scared if I don't, people won't see me the same. And I'm so tired of feeling a little better, and I'm tired of how much faster I feel worse. But I wish I had an answer. Doesn't it hurt? 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 Doesn't it hurt?